Yeah, I got something I want to share with the world. I'm very excited about some people that follow me. You know what I'm saying? No. Those who don't. My auntie that's been incarcerated for almost 30 years, I think, like 28 to be exact. She came home today. And I'm elated. I'm happy. God is good. God is very real. So yeah, I just got back in town from the Cleveland game, so now I'm about to go see her. So I'm just like on a super, on an emotional high right now. Emotional roller coaster. I'm just happy, man. Auntie Punkin is home. I'm on the way over there, the whole family over there. My mama done picked up this morning. So, I mean, those out there who don't believe your family members come home, they
are down now. Come on in here looking like it now. Slide down, Auntie. Slide down. Hey. Hey.
I taught you that. One bedroom. You all can't see that. Y'all got shade.
Yeah, we had a black shade.
It's purple carpet.
The sofa was purple.
Okay,
and then we got to the change.
Okay.
Keisha, what you drinking over there?
A Patron margarita. No kid free drink.
She don't know how to act.
That's Miss M.
She don't have no kids with her. She don't know how to act.
I know.
And I can't even look.
Oh, yeah. When you were born, she was in prison, though. Maria.
Hello?
Yeah.
Right.
She was there.
She was there.
Oh,
Clan. Hey, that's hard.